Yay. All right, let's try out this launch pad. Okay. Very cool. Want to see something cool? What's the perfect thing I can... So... She can attach any Zonai device she can attach to herself. So she can use a fan to make herself go faster. She has big ol' mace for an arm. And I attached a frost emitter to her right arm. It also can hit me. So I have to be sure to be out of the way of that. And the best part is, I can walk over gloom with it. I can walk over pretty much most terrain with it. Like most Zonai devices, it does require battery, but if I ever have to stop moving, it gradually recharges. Remember last night when I was fighting that construct thing and I was riding on top of that other construct thing? That's the very same summon I have with me now. What the fuck? Wait, I just realized this entire time I didn't have PC audio on. Damn, now people are gonna think I'm crazy and seeing nothing. Timber just played the fucking Red Robin thing on the soundboard and I'm gonna sound crazy now.
Crazy? I was crazy
once. Oh, hello there, you. Oh, you look like, it looks like it's a rare ore stone talus. Do I have a picture of you? Stone talus, rare.
That looks like if the reef back Leviathan actually had arms.
Ah! Thankfully.
Never realized.
It, slow, predictable, and not that difficult to deal with.
Honestly. I know, it's giving me this, it is not just a boulder, it's a rock looking ass.
Oh shit. Hey, hey, over, buddy, over here. Shit. And dead.
I'm
Ooh, hello.
Jerry, you and your inappropriate. Wee.
I don't know why, but just the sad expression on his face is what gets me with that. Wee.
I know.
This thing looks like a fucking chocolate chip covered heart.
Oh my gosh.
What can I? You know what? I'll attach the Master Sword to it, even though it's probably gonna break within the next 20 strikes. My favorite thing about this is if I attach it to the Master Sword, it like just vanishes to avoid looking tacky.
Yeah.
Also, from what I gather, you know how basically this whole time we were looking for Princess Zelda because she went missing?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you're now looking at her.
Oh. I don't know what I'm looking at.
The Master Sword. It was damaged at the start of the game when the Demon King arose, but Zelda basically gave up her own body in order to restore its power, because it's the only thing that can stop the Demon King. So this Master Sword is imbued with Zelda's essence, and she gave up her body in order to do so.
Oh. So this here is the Master Sword.
Mm-hmm. Infused with Zelda's power.
Oh.
I think she was, I can't remember if it was the sage, I think she was the sage of time or something like that, which explains how she was able to do this. Also, you know how before we were joking about, I can't remember what it was, but it was some kind of joke about collecting power stones and all that?
Yeah.
Each secret stone is applied onto a finger of Roru's arm, so it literally is the Hyrulean power gauntlet. Infinity Gauntlet.
Oh.
So, it's literally the Hyrulean Infinity Gauntlet. We're collecting secret stones to attach to each finger. What? I mean, it was on the knuckles, but in this case, it's on each finger. So,
I am inevitable.
But instead of giving us, I mean, I guess it does give us powers, it also gives us summons. So, so this is basically The Legend of Zelda, Hyrulean Infinity War.
My god.
Yes. Thank you. Oh.
Thank you. God, look at how many I found.
Sorry, that was my alarm. I don't know why they tend to all go off at once. One of the rare instances where I could actually climb up this way. Thank you. There's just so much for me to do. I'm honestly surprised that I didn't get a marker of... Actually, no. I think I was supposed to get a marker for the light dragon before I pull out the master sword. So, I think it's reasonable that, hey, I have the master sword, I don't need the light dragon marked anymore. And in exchange, I believe the light dragon flies lower near a lot of the Skyview towers. I just don't know where it is right now. Hey, there it is. Not it as in the dragon, I mean it as in the light route. Honestly, it's bizarre to me that so much of this, like, it's inconsistent in the layout in the chasms, but it manages to divide just as evenly as Hyrule. Like, there's a lot of places I can teleport to. I think I've covered at least one of each divided part. Hey, wait a minute. Hold up. I was just thinking about this. I think I know that shape. That's a bargainer statue. That's gotta be a bargainer statue. Isn't it? Oh my god, that actually scared me. I thought that was a monster chasing me. I've been spotted. Oh no. God, that frost emitter is so handy. It's a bargainer statue! Yes! The cliff bargainer statue. Aha, I saw the shape and I was like, hey, that looks kind of like a person. This is also a great spot for me to, glide from wherever. I mean, I gotta go this way now. Hello! You who stand before me, make an offering. Offer opposed to me, spirits that ought to return to the afterlife. Alright, same thing as always. I take it you have encountered my brethren. Stay a moment. This power is to create the gators of the depths. I've always called it the chasms. Why do I not call it the depths? Hmm. 99 bomb flowers in stock. Oh, gators. Oh, I just realized magic rod, magic scepter, magic staff. Oh. Hmm. Honestly, I love this callback to Majora's Mask, and this callback to Ocarina of Time. I love that, honestly. That's such a nice callback. And this is for Dark Link. I love that. Gators of the Depths. You know what? I might as well get these. Do they have a general shape? Yeah, they're very like uneven and rocky shaped. So I'm gonna have to keep my eye out for those. That's not one. There was also another one that was marked for me somewhere. That's another one over there. I think that one is marked because it doesn't say which one it is. It just says Bargainer Statue. This one says Cliffside Bargainer Statue. So I want to assume that that's the Bargainer Statue I need to visit. Whoa. I think I've reached the ceiling. Interesting that this is so down low. And this is so high up. That's so cool. This way. Yeah. Look at how much more armor and stuff I can work with. Unfortunately, I can't get rid of that. Which is kind of a shame because I didn't mean to buy two Tunic of the Depths. The reason I bought two was because I ended up mistaking it for a new piece of armor. I wasn't really paying attention. But since it tells me how many I have in stock when I buy it, I have now learned to fucking pay attention. I'm gonna mark that. Actually, no, hang on. Where does that take me? Oh! I'm actually gonna mark that as like a way out. You know, when I got the Sage's Will, what I thought it was going to do was I thought it was going to be like, hey, you got a Sage's Will. You can upgrade this, and now you can get an even stronger gust of wind. But, you know what? I'm completely fucking lost. I'm completely fine with it being like, hey, you got enough Sage's Will, now it has an even stronger attack. And I think it's actually referring to it shooting arrows and not blowing gusts of wind, because it, like, automatically attacks for me. And I think that's a really nice thing. Oh, I see it. Majora's Mask was fantastic, honestly. Watch Poe. North Lome Depth Labyrinth. Honestly, I love the fact that these labyrinths have been given an all new twist, in that the twist is there's those giant constructs to fight. And the constructs actually do provide a serious challenge, because not only do they hit hard, they're generally not that easy to hit, despite being lumbering, a little bit slow, and predictable. They make it so that it's actually hard to hit them, because the Construct 3, it constantly switches around its block to protect itself, and it knows when you're trying to fire a bomb at it, and it's like, no, you're not gonna be doing this. And I love that! I know that I've seen really kind of frustrated at it at times, but admittedly, the frustration just makes it all the more rewarding when I take that thing out. Like, for real. So this right here is where it would take me down into the labyrinth. Or the arena. Yeah, right in here. And you can see that thing in there. That's so cool. Thank you. Colgara. I have a feeling I'm probably gonna get spotted. Oh! I've been here before! Dude is massive. For a second, I thought he saw me. Well, there's only one thing I can do. God damn it. Man. I can't fucking see. I can also use this real quick to go to the light route. Yes, boost me. Gladly boost me. I think he's behind me. Oh, you're below me. Sorry about that, folks. Okay, that should be the last alarm. Should be. There we go. Oh, that's okay, so that marks the arena for Colgara. Perfect. How do you like them apples? Yeah. Hmm? No way. That's so cool. That is sick. Ooh.